What's the difference between Freddie Mercury and Princess Diana? Freddie lived long enough to become a queen.